couple of the previous broadcasts. So I started this while I was already searching. 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes in. And we have our loadout here, which is going to be the Alpha Sickle, Combi Stick. As you can see, I'm using Large Pouch, Medic, and Fearless, with the standard healing kit and bear trap. Bear traps are really effective, especially if you're going to rely upon melee. So you can trap somebody if they have a really powerful close-range weapon. You can trap them, you can get behind them. They could still parry you. FYI to all of the fire team members out there. You can still parry a predator by swinging your knife if they're behind you. Buy yourself a little bit of extra time, especially if your teammates are able to return fire on them. The most effective way is to use the heavy stab. Pull your knife out and use the heavy stab, so you would hit the L2 button. Always try to teach you guys. I'm not a great predator, but I'm a pretty good fire team member, generally. Used to be way better, but had to take a hiatus from the game to deal with some personal things, which also involved a cross-country move that I had to complete by vehicle. So I drove 20 hours across the country with a cat, because my senior cat could not make a flight. And she also didn't like the radio, so I drove in silence. 20 hours in silence. That was fun. But anyhow, days are looking up now. These are just, this is a breakdown of, I call these the challenge because I was participating in a challenge from the forums. My challenge loadouts that include frag grenades, surettes, which give you a lot of effective health. And medkits, which also give you more effective health, and you can carry three of them as long as you're running gearhead, as you can see. And my favorite perk, my absolute favorite perk, is the second one there, which is quick release, because I rely so heavily upon my weapons for damage. I mean, everybody does, but I rely upon predominantly my primary, and when you're able to reload more quickly, it can save your ass in a lot of situations. If you're able to get a magazine off, missing very few shots against the pred, and you reload again, typically you'll be able to put him into second wind with two magazines for pretty much every weapon, if not one magazine from each weapon. This one, obviously, it's less, but that doesn't really count. Let me see if I can change the name of this one. Bugging me out how I have the real name on it. Oh, there we go. I couldn't do it. Let's switch it back, why not? There we go. Backwater. Kind of objectively the worst map, no matter what. It's just the frame rate. Oh god, it's the frame rate, it's everything. I want to say that I recognize some of these names, but I'm not precisely sure if I do. Let's see how it goes. These guys were ready for me, so there might be a pre-made. Four supports, they're definitely a pre-made. And that's happened so many times to me. Autoclaim. Oh, for real? Yeah, why not? trees. You saw it too, right? Happened again. I still can never learn my fucking lesson when it comes to this combi. It's gone. gone.
Get over here and help me. Need first aid.
This way.
I'm feeling better already. Over here. Get over here and help me.
This person is obviously not in the mood to fight. Okay, all right. D-bag of peace. All right, let's finish your mission. No, don't get killed by the AI. Finish your mission. Finish your mission. I won't kill you. You did the teabag of peace. And you obviously weren't in the mood to fight, so. You're running out of time for your mission. Out over there. Is there another one? standing at a time. Oh, the signal jammer, that's right. Game, y'all. Probably my last game of the mat or of the night. Fucking backwater again. Three duchess and a support. This looks like a pre-made. Unless they just really like Dutch. Probably at the bottom, fishing village, and going into the fishing village. The alarm, bruh. most likely. Oh my god. Stupid. Thank you. Good game. One more match and then I'll call it. That was a bummer. Serious bummer. on assault, two duchess. Son of a bitch. Whatever, there's two over here.
over here.
Using medical tech.
Good game. Good game, gentlemen. Good to see you again, North Star. Yeah, gentlemen, that was my last game of the night. Oh, somebody's on. All right. I'll do one more then, I guess. Just stick around. Don't make me do another match if you're not going to watch. I'm happy to, though. If you'd like me to do ranged loadout, let me know. I can switch it. I'm enjoying the Fearless. Just go ahead and say hi in the comments. That way I know who it is. All right, good. They got off.